the one thing that he was very assertive about was that ituloy mo yung anti-drug syndicate na sinimulan ko. Do it your own way. He really said that. Do it your own way. Palitan mo, gawin mo yung gusto, pero huwag mong iiwanan yan dahil kawawa ang kabataan natin. Talagang nasisira ang mga buhay nila. So that, I fully appreciate what he said. And of course, the drug problem in the country continues to be a problem. And so we must continue to look that way.